we're going to look at this incident and obviously critique, self-critique it, and see what could have been done different, obviously, because the results aren't the ideal results.
Perez describes this as the worst-case scenario and even held back tears thinking about two innocent people who were killed and others who were inches near gunfire in Miramar and during the chase.
I care about the community. I care. And I'm a father and a husband.